Longshoremen are the brawny backbone of the shipping industry, moving heavy loads on and off of ships. Increasingly, cargo arrives in the United States in containers, and longshoremen rely on equipment to do the heavy lifting. A hustler driver loads the container onto a cart and takes it to a crane operator, who lifts the container under the direction of the hatch boss on the ship. Some of this work takes a lot of physical strength and endurance. Whether working with equipment or doing manual labor, good eyesight and physical coordination can make the difference between safety and danger. All of these tasks are done by longshoremen.
All right, so we're going to go 5-inch shore, straight up.
Who are usually hired and trained through longshoremen's unions. Training and teamwork are vital to avoid injury and to make sure cargo is placed securely. Whether the cargo is heading upriver, across the ocean, or into a storage yard, it must be handled with care, no matter how heavy it is.